Hey, this is a better gun than my grandmother's AK-47.